already dead. How should I proceed?
Recover the data. Ensure there are no survivors.
Shit. Who are you?
I'm Dr. Stella Valtari. I'm a junior research assistant.
What happened here? Doctor, what was the nature of your research here?
Everyone here is dead except for me. All my friends, coworkers, gone. There's a creature out there wandering the halls who could tear us to shreds. And you want me to believe that the Imperial agent who conveniently arrived just hours after the test subject escaped and killed everyone?
You just said wants something to... escaped? What's going on here, Doctor?
I'm just a junior research assistant. They hardly told me anything. I hear rumors from the other staff.
What's going on?
Shit. We need to get to the reactor now. We don't have much time. There's a problem.
What is it?
The power compressor's been ripped out. I don't think we're alone.
How much time do we have left before life support runs out?
5, maybe 10 minutes. That thing is probably close, so we need... What's the signal? To see that you're alive.
What were you really doing here?
Excuse me?
What was that thing?
I already told you I'm an assistant. They didn't tell me anything.
Bullshit. What are you hiding? Everyone in this lab is dead, but somehow you survived.
Look, we don't have time for this. Let's just arm the self-destruct sequence and get out of here before life support runs out.
You had something to do with that, didn't you?
We were just following orders.
It's okay, but we can't just wipe this place out.
Why not?
We have to show the world what happened here. That these places exist.
How?
We leak the data. Everything on the creature, the secret outposts, and the Imperium's role. Which of these servers has the right data?
They're all synced to the same backup, so just grab one.
All right, let's get out of here.
Wait, just give me a second. I'm almost done.
What are you doing?
I think I may have found a way to trigger the self-destruct sequence from this console. We'll still have enough time to get out of here. Almost done.
I'm sorry. But I can't let you do that.
Why? We were so close.
Following orders. I'm sorry, I really am, but I need to go.
Wait, you can't leave me to die here like this!
Thank you.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.